And another story that proves you have to watch your children at all times. 20-month-old Luca of New Jersey managed to wedge himself inside a toy that's supposed to hold different shaped wooden blocks and not little boys. Somehow he pried the top off and climbed inside, only to be freed by a hero policeman who cracked one of the toy's panels. That's a look at some of today's headlines. On this day in history, the Baseball Hall of Fame welcomes its first members.